Good 11 now, we're hearing from the South Florida student who was bitten during a photo op.
The moment that shark clamped onto her arm and pulled her underwater, it was caught on camera.
It seemed safe, and you know, I'd seen all these photos, so I totally thought it was okay. It felt like 15 different people were squeezing on my wrist really, really, really hard.
Look, I enjoy a shark attack as much as the next person, but the only victim here was the shark. These nurse sharks congregate around the docks because fishermen throw their scraps into the water. The sharks have learned to associate the splashes on the water with tasty fish gut treats. A model, attempting to recreate this photo but not quite being buoyant enough, is clearly splashing her hands around to try to keep her feet up. Unfortunately, these peaceful sharks have gotten even more sinister coverage thanks to this woman. In an NBC interview, she claimed she was pulled underwater for a few seconds by these teeth in waist-deep water. Here are the shark bite injuries. I've had hickeys worse than that. If you're going to play with wild animals, take the appropriate precautions. And if you screw up and get hurt, don't blame the animals.
Oh, sorry. I stepped on his tail.
I'm sure it was a scary incident for the model, but definitely not life-threatening. Sharks are our friends, and it's our responsibility to be mindful around them. Remember,
I am a nice shark, not a mindless eating machine.
That's our two cents on the incident. Feel free to add your opinion in the comments below. Thanks for watching.